All of our thoughts are with our community and people that are displaced.
One of the things that leads to this debris flow cycle following wildfires in the San Gabriel Mountains is that they're very steep. There is a substantial amount of the soil that was held back by the plants, sloughed off, and now it's collected in the bottom of the river channels. And that material is quite unstable when it starts to rain. When you mix the water with the sand, it becomes this concentrated kind of slurry that then can pick up boulders. In our neighborhood here, the infrastructure is robust for protecting us against debris flows. Every place in the San Gabriel Mountains burns every 20 or 30 years. This is a part of the natural process for how this mountain gets rid of all of the sediment that's being given to it in the collision between the two plates.